Oh, good. It's warmed up to minus 19. Tropical. I'm gonna go outside here and start tearing apart the hoard. Anyway, I'm probably gonna do a time lapse because, yeah, it saves a lot of editing. In the future, if you guys want to see me tear apart something specific, you can leave it in the comments, and yeah, I'll see what I can do about finding one and tearing it apart. For most of this stuff, I'm just going to do a time lapse and turn it into scrap metal so I can get rid of it, because I don't have the room and I don't have the time to go through and save bits and pieces and film every little bit of it. So anyway, let's get to it. So my tire guy just sent me a text message. My tire and wheel is ready, or my girlfriend's is ready. So we are going to go and pick it up. While we are out, we are going to get a Christmas tree. So right now, I have this mess. I've got 1, 2, 3 and a half lawnmowers left to haul apart. So in the trailer, I've been stacking the chassis off of them. So right now, I've got them stacked up like that, and I will be piling a bunch of stuff in the trailer. I'm gonna separate a lot of that stuff. I've got a whole bunch of the handles here I might cut up just to make them easier to move around. Then again, probably not, because I'm using the trailer. Normally I just use the truck to do a scrap run, but I got a lot more, so I'll probably use the trailer, which means so today is tomorrow, I think, and yesterday was today. So yeah, anyway, I got too much footage from yesterday doing the teardown of all that stuff. I wanted to include it in the video, so today's footage, which is yesterday, will be included in today's video, which is tomorrow, today. So yeah, this is the end of today's video, and yeah, for tomorrow's video, you'll see footage from today, which is really yesterday. Anyway, clear as mud. I will see you guys next time.